A two-floor building still under construction near Jinja City Speak Courts Hotel crumbled to the ground yesterday night. Eyewitnesses say the building collapsed at around 7 p.m. while casual laborers were finalizing their day's duties. The police and the Uganda Red Cross Society swiftly swung into action to detect any fatalities.
Within no seconds, we had reached at the scene of crime, and we had to cordon off and first of all identify whether there are fatalities.
Fortunately, no casualties were reported, according to the Uganda Red Cross that dispatched a team to the scene last evening.
And from the source, there is no any loss of life that has been reported or that occurred or serious injuries on those people that were in the building.
Residents suspect that the accident resulted from the use of poor quality building materials and lack of supervision.
The cause, what happened, blah, blah, A, B, C, D. We are doing it jointly with the City Building Control Committee, plus the national level. And then, at appropriate time, we shall furnish you with the formal report to that effect.
Earlier reports indicated that Speak Courts Hotel had collapsed. However, management has clarified on the incident, saying the building is just adjacent to the hotel.
Speak Courts is still intact. It is in operation. As you will see the photos, our operations are going on normally. Though the building is collapsed, but it's not Speak Courts.
James Mubi, the Chira region spokesperson, has clarified on the event.
By God's grace, we have lost no life, apart from Moses, who sustained the injuries and is getting treatment and medication.
Herbert Ziwa, the spokesperson of the National Building Review Board, said they were investigating because of the accident. By press time, a technical team from the Jinja City Council and the police had started examining the debris to investigate the causes of this accident. Story by Ivan Lubega for the news.